This is an update, a tutorial I did a while ago, which wasn't that good to be honest. Anyway, today we'll try to blend two separate photos into a harmonious visual composition by pairing this really inside profile of an African girl with an enchanting desert scene. So get cozy and let's dive in. Begin by opening up your chosen portrait image in Photopea. Ideally, the image will have a nice, clean, solid color or white background. First, let's separate the subject from the background. One of the quickest and easiest ways of doing this is with the channels. In the Channels tab, look for the channel with the most contrast, then duplicate it by dragging it into the new icon located at the bottom. Go to Image, Adjustments, Levels. Then drag the midtones and shadow sliders towards the right to dramatically darken the image. You may need to drag the highlights slider to the left slightly as well. Go as far as you can without expanding the black outline too much. Select the brush tool and set it up with 70% hardness and a white fill, then paint over any remaining areas in the background. Switch to black by pressing X on your keyboard and paint over any remaining highlights in the center. Click Command or Control I to invert the channel. Then switch back to white and make sure the edges of the silhouette are spotless. Command or Control click on the duplicated channel to load the selection, then click on the RGB channel to return back to normal view. Go back to the Layers panel and apply a mask to the duplicate layer. Hide the background layer since we don't need it anymore. Next, Control or Command click the new layer icon to add an empty layer below our main. Fill that with white by pressing Alt or Option plus Delete. Next, find the landscape image you think will complement the subject and open and place it into the document. Then scale and position it to fit the colors. Command click the mask thumbnail of the portrait layer to bring back the selection, then apply a layer mask to the landscape image. Unlink the mask from the layer by clicking the chain link icon, then press Option plus Command plus T to scale and position the image independently to find the best composition. Select the original portrait layer, then right-click and duplicate it. Move it to the top of the layer stack, then go to Image, Adjustments, Desaturate. Then change its blending mode to Multiply. Click the mask to highlight it, then set up a large soft brush with a black fill. Paint over the portrait to erase away everything except for the facial features. reduce opacity of the supplicated layer to around 50%, so the features are just subtly visible through the landscape. Use the eyedropper tool to pick a color from the top of the landscape image. Select the background layer by clicking on it and press Alt or Option plus Delete to fill the layer with this color. Make a copy of the landscape image, move it to the top of the layer stack, delete the mask, then go to Filter, Blur, Gaussian Blur, and set the value to 200 or more. Apply a layer mask and make sure you reset the foreground and background colors to black and white respectively. Then pick the brush and erase away this layer so the portrait can be seen, leaving a vignette style effect around the edges. And reduce its opacity to around 20%, so it is barely visible, but still adds some subtle changes in tone to the background. The final result is a cool blend of two images to create a surreal piece of art, which is perfect for posters, album covers, and other applications. That's all for this video. Hopefully you found it helpful and you learned something new. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.